Let's go graduate.
He's being silly. He's a silly guy. Like they would plan a graduation at a place that had adequate parking, right? If there's not adequate parking, there may not be adequate sitting. Fix and go find out.
Y'all rushing me.
What are you doing?
We're going to a graduation.
Nathan's mad.
And all these people are crazy, okay? They're parking at the funeral home. They're parking everywhere. It seems like they were planning.
We should have parked over at the funeral home.
This is crazy. Look at all this. These people are like all lined up and the place is way over there. And you have to walk.
We done way come down the 30 street. Miles down the street.
Oh my goodness, how many graduates? How many graduates do they have? I guess it's a good thing there's a lot of people. Because that means the family is supporting these people.
Well, this is a lot of family and friends
and kids.
And it means
that there were lots of people there.
Probably a lot of friends, so.
What's the link over here?
Let's try to look at the good part of it. Yeah, see, we still got to walk all the way over there. Yeah.
Good evening, Superintendent Costley, Board of Education, Principal Simpson, faculty, staff, parents, family, friends, and the class of 2017. As a class, we have been waiting to sit in these infamous white chairs in front of all those who are dear to us. We have watched classmates, friends, and even siblings walk across the stage as we will do tonight. Ova, Teresa, Duke. Yeah! Danielle Taylor May Dunlap. Savannah Brooke Fleming.
trying to get in that way. If you're still, say it.
If you're still breathing.
There's still hope. I think I've lost more breath. Okay, we're doing selfies.